Hello, I'm Rodina, and I'm gonna present you the differences between the life I had in Bulgaria and the life I have now here in London. A lot of things has changed for me, like now I'm living on my own, thousands of kilometers away from the people I love. There are several differences I will talk about, and I will start with the biggest one, the people. First of all, the people I love, my family, you can see them here, and my friends. You can see them here. They're away from here and I haven't seen them in months. And on the other hand, the people here, they're just different. They talk about different things, watch different TV shows, and sometimes I feel like I don't fit here. It's also connected with the language. The boys and the girls around me speak so fast and with an accent, and sometimes I cannot understand them.
How was your weekend at home?
Oh, it was really good. Yeah, I went home for the weekend. It was my mom's birthday and we went out for a really nice meal.
Sorry? What did you say?
Another typical thing for England is the weather. 5 minutes it's rainy, 5 minutes it's sunny, and then it starts to rain again. London is one of the biggest and crowded places in the world. It's noisy all the time and has a terrible traffic. But that's a thing that I can easily get used to. The thing that is confusing for me is the fact that people drive at the other side. When I walk across the street, I check both sides to be sure there isn't a car that will hit me. Another different thing for me is the food. Everywhere fish and chips, hamburgers, actually fast food. Don't get me wrong, I love that kind of food, but I cannot eat it every day. I miss Bulgarian dishes that my mom makes. Actually, sometimes I try to make them here and all my flatmates try them and actually like it. Those are the main differences I find since I came to live in London. I love this city, I enjoy the time here, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to be here. Thanks mom and dad, and thanks everyone for watching. I hope you liked it.